Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss about the preparation of insoluble salts. Now, there are two methods of preparing insoluble salts. The first method is through double decomposition reaction. The second method is by direct synthesis. Today we are going to discuss about the double decomposition reaction. Now the double decomposition reaction, which at times is referred to as precipitation reaction, involves reacting two soluble salts to yield an insoluble salt and a soluble salt. The insoluble salt is formed as precipitates in the mixture with characteristic color. For example, when a solution of sodium sulfate is poured into an equal amount of lead-2 nitrate, white precipitates of lead-2 sulfate are formed, and a colored solution of sodium nitrate is also formed. The mixture is separated by filtration, whereby lead-2 sulfate is trapped in the filter paper, fitted in the filter funnel as a residue, while the clear solution of sodium nitrate passes through and is collected in the beaker as filtrate. Now let us look at the steps followed in preparing insoluble salt. The first step is to mix the two solutions of soluble salts. The second step is to filter the mixture so that we get the residue that is trapped in the filter paper and clear solution of the filtrate. The third step is to rinse the residue by pouring distilled water on the residue. The solution that remains in the beaker is the filtrate, which is now the soluble salt. Now let us look at an equation that leads to the production of the soluble salt and the insoluble salt. The chemical equation is as illustrated below. We have sodium sulfate reacting with the lead-2 nitrate to yield sodium nitrate, which is a soluble salt, and lead-2 sulfate, which is an insoluble salt. The ions in the two solutions combine as follows. We have the sodium ion, the sulfate ion, the lead-2 ion, and the nitrate ion in the solution. Now the lead ion combines with the sulfate ion to form lead-2 sulfate, which is the white precipitate. And the sodium ion combines with the nitrate ion to form sodium nitrate, which is a colorless solution. Now let us remind ourselves of the table of solubility of salts. Now from the table of solubility of salts, we find that all nitrates are soluble. Sulfates all are soluble except lead-2 sulfate, barium sulfate, and calcium sulfate, though calcium sulfate can dissolve in warm water. All chlorides are soluble except lead-2 chloride and silver chloride. However, lead-2 chloride dissolves in warm water. All carbonates are insoluble except carbonates of potassium, sodium, and ammonia. Now, having looked at the preparation of insoluble salts by double decomposition, there is an activity for you here. In this activity, you are required to write down the chemical equation for the reaction that will occur when the following salt solutions are mixed. Hence, identify the insoluble salt. We have the reaction between barium nitrate and potassium sulfate, and then the reaction between copper-2 chloride and silver nitrate. So this marks the end of our lesson. Next time when we meet, we shall look at the direct synthesis as another method of preparing insoluble salt. Have a nice time.